Instagram, Facebook and WhatsApp are down. Social media apps crash for frustrated users across the world. Facebook, Instagram and WhatsApp are all down across the world after a crash that has left social media users frustrated and unable to connect. The social tools, all owned by Facebook, including the platform's own Messenger service, were first reported as not being available from 5:30 Greenwich Mean Time on Friday. Users visiting Instagram online get a simple error message saying 5xx server error, with no other information provided. Some Facebook users have reported being able to sign into the app, although 63% of reports on DownDetector.com suggest there's a total blackout. There was a sudden spike of reports on DownDetector for the Facebook-owned services, with the outage affecting the entire Facebook social product line. Users have taken to social media to express their frustration at not being able to connect to friends, family or work colleagues. One user shared a picture of the word connecting, and said Wi-Fi on and off, phone on and down, switch to data, Instagram still down, WhatsApp still down. Another talked about using one form of social media to check on another, tweeting that they came to Twitter to see if WhatsApp and Instagram is down.